Did you know? The Asian part of Russia is known as Siberia. However, in terms of population, the situation is reversed. Roughly 3 out of 4 Russians live in the European part of the country and just 1 out of 4 live in the Asian part. Europe and Asia actually share a single landmass, which is known as Eurasia. Well, now you know.